one that'll save me.
Yeah, so anyway, the promotion is coming through. Oh, good. I smell something good.
It's about time.
Yeah, dig in, everybody.
This turkey tastes too dry.
What do you mean, too dry? I've been slaving in the kitchen all day. Couldn't you appreciate something for once?
Are you kidding? There's no way I can eat turkey when it's so dry I'm reminded of desert sand. I'd rather chew my own boot than this crap.
Well, I don't think you're such an expert on cooking turkey anyway, so if you're so bagging bad, why don't you do the cooking for once?
How dare you raise your voice to me, boy!
Uncle Carl, put that knife down, man! Come on, this is ridiculous.
Don't give me none of that. If I have to choke down this crap you call food one more year, I'll end up eating your dead corpse!
Uncle Carl, no! What are you doing? Great, now the entire meal is wasted. Thank you, Carl.
Yeah, don't give a high-hootin' nanny. You couldn't make me eat this crap if you paid me.
Well, dinner's ruined. Anybody know of a good takeout place that's open?
Yeah, I think there's a place down the road to stay open all day.
Let's go, I'm buying.
This bird'll be the one that'll save me. This bird'll be the one that'll save me.